with Jesus, my man. The little song we do around Christmas time, it goes something like this. Listen. It's about a man that lived good, but he didn't live too long. He was born in Bethlehem many years ago. The reason why I know about the tale is so. They call him Jesus. Christmas song. I see some people in
Yeah, I ain't seen you in a long time. We've been in a program. I see Sister Minister Tanya Walker. Y'all get Minister Tanya Walker out here. That's Reverend Tate. Yes. A little song that we sing, we do around this time of year. I want you to come on and put your hand together. I like this song because I like to hear that background get up on it. Can we do it a little bit? A little song that goes something like this. Oh, But y'all feel like clap your hands a little bit?
Uncomfortable for a little while. Can I do that?
I said, can I get you uncomfortable for a little while? I want to see y'all clap those hands a little bit. We're going to do this one rock nice and smooth and so y'all can hear what we're saying. Can I get a witness? A little song that we sing, it goes something like this. Let me hear those hands clap.
Let's go.
Let me ask you something. How many believe in the power of prayer?
Amen.
I said, how many believe in the power of prayer? Everybody on this, all on this building ought to just lift up both hands and thank God for the cup of prayer. Prayer brought you through. That's a little song that we sing. It goes something like this.
Change things. Anybody can get me.
say, God, thank you. Prayer will change things. Prayer will change things. Can I get with you? A lot of us, that's just Brother Jerry testimony. But a lot of us drive back and forth to work. We have seen cars in the ditches. Sometimes cars spin around in the middle of the road. I got no grace and mercy. Watch over you every day. That's enough to tell God, thank you. I said, that's enough to tell God, thank you. Let's move on and sing another song that we love to sing. If you know this song right here, I want you to come on and put your hand together. And we go something like this. tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the one and the only one is the dynamic gospel plan. Amen. Good story.